Hello everyone, Justin T here back again with you. We are back with Wild Universe Envy Behind the Scenes Episode 2 with Vicha. I'm a little bit behind on this one, but I will catch up quickly. Got several Vicha content videos coming up for you soon, and I just keep enjoying them. Looking forward to seeing what's next. Going to go ahead and get into this. Link to the original video will be in the description below. Please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe as you see fit, and let's get this started.
What's up, guys? Back. 6:15.
We're gonna go get some.
Took 15.
Go get some Indian food.
Oh yeah.
It's gonna be so good.
Oh yeah.
What? What? Okay, we have to wait. Savannah's not ready yet.
Savannah.
Savannah, if you're seeing this, hurry up.
When I was out, you built me up and brought me so high. Do you feel special?
Leslie's just like now. It's That's actually pretty funny. That's actually pretty funny.
All right.
That's funny.
All right, are you ready to go eat?
I'm ready to eat.
Are you ready to eat?
I am.
One last time.
Wow, that's amazing.
Thank you.
I have to say really quick, I saw, you know what, I feel terrible. I feel absolutely terrible. I can't even remember who the artist is, but I saw a new Limujin video pop up in my feed the other day. It's episode 83, I believe, and One Last Time is one of the songs in there, and I can't wait to react to it. It will have to go on Patreon because all of the Limujin videos get blocked, such as my New Jeans Danielle reaction and my Gio reaction, but I love that song. It just reminded me of that. Sorry.
That looks so good.
Wait, let's look at the other options.
How sweet.
Ooh, that's sweet.
What?
That's I get this one. The green one.
Water.
Two of
those. Love water.
Okay, let's all go around individually and talk about how our day went. Let's start with Kendall. She said that so
good. Hi. My day was pretty good. I really like the photo shoot.
Hi guys, my day was pretty good.
My day was pretty good.
Bye. I really enjoyed the photo shoots, like it was just a lot of fun. That was probably my favorite part, but I really enjoyed, like the music video looks like really good just looking at it right now, so I'm
I should have said something about this in the last episode. Did Kendall cut her hair? Did Kendall cut her hair or is it just really, really tied back right now? Did she cut her hair?
I'm excited to see how it's gonna come out.
That's I know she kept shocking some up, like the lighting. Is it just shorter than before?
Like it looked like you were in like plastic.
Man, I was freaking out. I was like, holy crap, she got short hair.
Yeah.
Ah.
I don't know. This.
I've got to say, guys, the timeline for all of this stuff throws me for a loop. Because, like, this stuff is months back. Like, I remember reading, and I'm still watching, I haven't finished 16, I'm actually not even halfway through it yet for Patreon, but I remember reading that, like, the last episode of 16 was filmed in, like, June of 2015, but the debut wasn't until October. So, like, there was such a separation that, I would have figured that they did it again here. And, of course, music videos can be filmed 2 and 3 months in advance. So when you see them, like, now, they would look totally different in the music video and stuff like that. So it just threw me for a loop.
That was crazy. All the styles were amazing.
Yeah.
It was insane.
So great.
That's how I feel. I'm excited for the next couple of days.
Me too. Honestly, like, pretty much copy-paste of what...
I'm excited for everything. Let me just be honest. Like, I really am.
The end.
Okay, so we first started off our day with hair and makeup, obviously, really early in the morning.
Too early.
Even though it was early, though, like, I didn't mind because I loved getting my makeup and my hair done. And I really liked the way it was done today. After that, then we had, like, the photo shoot. It was, like, fun and a new experience, I think, for all of us.
So this time went by, like, really fast.
Yeah, especially as like a group too, it was definitely like
yeah,
a new
it
kind
made
of
us
feeling.
Feel like a group.
Yeah,
yeah.
And I think being in the classroom setting, like, was more fun for some reason. I think like being on a set for the first time, we were all like, so it kind of just like fueled our like excitement
and energy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So it, I think it was a lot of fun because it was fun to like pose because like truthfully like I love like kind of posing a little bit, like for the camera a little bit.
So when you're given like the opportunity.
Oh yeah, when you're given the opportunity to pose, like it's so much fun. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And we also have to like, because we could secretly like see the pictures on the monitor.
Uh-huh.
And that also helped.
Because we were like, oh my god, yeah, it looks so good.
Because we were like, oh my god, it looks so good. So we kept like posing.
Something's coming, guys. Pause one
second. We'll pause for a second.
Pause.
So good.
I said it before, JYP artists and their food.
Anyways, as I was saying, we also got like individual shots and I loved that too. It was a lot of fun because it like made me feel more like confident, I guess. I really liked that. I also really liked like how wholesome and like bright the whole photo shoot vibe was.
So did they go out to eat without Camila and Kaylee? I know Camila was doing her solo shoot, but was she there super late and just didn't get to go to dinner? And what was Kaylee doing?
Whoa!
You like it?
Is it good?
That's good.
Yeah. To add on to everything, I really liked today because the set was so big and amazing and the details were like really cool. I think we did a good job for day one and so I'm looking forward to the next days.
The next outfits.
I didn't even talk about the music video itself. The filming was also really cool. Truthfully, it hasn't really hit me yet that like we're in a group.
Yeah.
So like,
it's so true.
I understand.
Yeah, we're,
yeah.
Low
key,
we're still kind of like,
I can understand
like in the A2K phase right now.
Yeah.
Not in like the group phase right now. But day one was pretty good. It was a lot of fun getting to see like what kind of field we're gonna get like into. Yeah.
Yes, I forgot about Kendall's hair that fast. I forgot about the high pony. Just the angle that it was at, and me overthinking like
that. My mouth is definitely dirty. She ate it up today.
I'm still eating.
Yeah, she's still eating. She's still eating.
Send me back home.
Kendall's taking the tub today. Thank you.
Alright.
Hey,
hello.
Hello, back guys. Now, by the way.
Yeah, are you looking forward for tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Oh,
the stage one.
The stage set's cool.
Yes.
I'm excited for that one with the lights. We haven't even seen it fully. I think they were still
building
it.
My solo scene tomorrow. We will see you guys next time.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
It's been real.
It's still a catchy song. I've heard it several times already. But it's still super freaking catchy.
So I'm by myself now. And I'm here. It's like 10 in the morning. I haven't seen any of the other members today. I'm scared. I don't want to mess something up.
Really proud of how much she has grown, just overall.
The stage is just for me. And I didn't even have this during like our team stage in Korea. That is weird.
Action.
Watch the music video again. so that after I watch this, I need to watch the music video again so that I can kind of see exactly which parts made it into the final music video, because they record so many things that don't make it in. So yeah, I need to watch it again after,
really
I, after I finish.
I'm just glad it's just the chorus that we're repeating over and over again, though.
Sorry.
And really tiring. I'm just glad it's just the chorus that we're repeating over and over again, though. Because I think if I try to do, like, at least even, like, one verse in a chorus, it'd be too hard. Pretty fun, but it's also, like, more nervousing, more, like, more scary, because, like, my friends aren't here. So, yeah. So now I'm more scared. And I'm all sweaty already.
Yeah, you're about to open.
Basically, well, I already did the dancing part, and then we're like in a line. It's kind of like H2K all over again. But basically, instead of like staying, basically I get eliminated this time, and I'm supposed to be sad. I'm sad again now, because now my friends are gone. But I don't know, I guess it helps make it more real. The stage is bigger than the stages we had in the show, so.
Yeah, it does look bigger, doesn't it? Also, if they're saying that they were like tired, because I remember in the last episode they were talking about being tired after, you know, re-recording the dance over and over again, and I can understand, but like at the same time, they had better prepare for when some shows come up, when they got some shows to do, and they got to do, I mean, what, a dozen or more? Yeah, they better prepare. Don't gotta go fast.
Just follow the beat of your heart. Solo part, I think, done, dusted, and finished. I don't think that's right, actually, but I don't know.
Done and dusted. I've heard done and dusted.
Hi, guys. I've just finished filming my solo scene, and I just got changed into our, like, rainbow color scheme wardrobe, and I'm going to lunch. They told me that lunch was spaghetti and stuff. So I'm very. Hi!
One of the other members.
Hi, Kaylee.
Yeah, I knew it had to be. She's been by herself the whole day.
Your makeup's so cute.
Thank you. I'm gonna change it.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, mm-hmm. My hair, my everything.
I'm happy to see them enjoying each other. Like, I like that so much. I really do.
Nothing happened.
You realize that, right?
No.
He is devouring that stuff.
Hi, guys.
Hi, KG. I can't even remember what KG stands for. I feel terrible because I keep saying, like, she's like my favorite one or, like, one of my favorite two. And I can't even remember what KG stands for. Ah.
It's a mukbang. That's good. Hi, camera.
The camera.
Today, I got Weeby here. It's really hot outside, I won't lie.
Yes, but we're filming starts in like an hour.
Yeah, an hour.
So we have an hour to relax, stretch, get ourselves ready, and then we have more choreography filming. Yeah. And I'm excited for today because as you see in our outfits, it's a little crazier than the last set. So I'm excited to see what it looks like in the end, like what they're...
Yeah, because we're gonna be like an actual like stage kind of set.
I think it's gonna be really cool.
Yeah, it's pretty big, so it's really exciting.
There's Kaylee.
Okay, we're gonna go get our accessories now. Okay.
Let's go.
We're here for accessories.
They're cute.
They're so heavy. I got the rings.
I'm so happy just to see, like, I keep thinking about, like, from the very beginning of episode one and seeing them audition just to this point. I know I've said this a few times. I apologize for that. Like, I'm repeating myself again. I'm loving the journey. Like, I haven't been here from the beginning for a group before. And so this is just, it's just new to me. And it's just enjoyable to see how far they've come. And they're still just getting started. So it's just...
Hermina, show us your accessories.
And, like, hopefully, like, a year, 2 years, 3 years from now, like, we could look back on this and just see the difference between now and that time. Like, I'm looking forward to things like that.
Mm-hmm. And earrings. But my makeup and my hair's not done, guys, and I'm gonna be like that.
Mm-hmm.
Because I look like an egg right now.
It's Savannah.
Hi. Can you see me?
We haven't seen Camilla at all in this video.
Can you guys see clearly?
Oh wait, we just saw her.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm sorry. I'm out of it. Okay. Sorry.
Can you guys see clearly? Yes.
Can you see clearly yet?
Oh.
They are such dwarfs.
I have two pillows on my head.
Alright, be right back. 1 second.
Hi guys, it's Lexi. I'm so incredibly tired for no reason. I literally got so much sleep, but I'm like tired and I don't know why. Here's my hair, my makeup, and my outfit for day two. We'll be dancing today a lot, so I might sneak in a little nap. But I'm about to go get my hair done because I still have a clip in my hair. I'm a little nervous for today, not because like of the dance, more so for like
my stamina, kind of, because we'll be dancing for 3 hours today. After that, then we go home. So hopefully it goes by well and quickly. So I'm hoping for the best.
Tough. 3 hours is a lot. That's a long time.
Hi, guys. What you doing?
Watching
this
you.
Is the fit for today. I hit the pool behind me. I think I'm done. I think I'm ready. I'm ready to go shoot the music video. This is day two. Yeah, I'm excited. But where is everyone? I think everyone else is still getting ready, so we just wait.
See, I was reading comments the other day on, I think it was part one, maybe, of the music video behind the scenes after I finished my reaction to it. I was reading some of the comments and someone said, isn't it nice to watch a video without subtitles? And I'll be completely honest, it's actually worse for me. Because, like in a Twice video, when they're speaking Korean, I can talk over them. And I know I can turn the subtitles on. But I can talk over them and you can still read the subtitles and still read what's going on. I can't do that here. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to turn on subtitles, but like I don't know when they're going to talk. So I try not to talk very much.
Savannah's here.
Yeah. Orange and pink.
Put that in.
I'm the strawberry and you're the orange. Or whatever.
You know orange is actually my favorite Starbucks
food. Really? Actually,
yeah.
It is pretty good.
Really. I need a stretch. Because we're going to be dancing.
My accessories. I actually do the stretch too.
Oh, I know. You're doing the outro today, right? Yeah. Of the dance.
Okay, I'm going back.
Alright. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, I'm kind of sore. I'm not gonna lie.
I bet. A new experience.
Alright. It's kind of hot, so I'm gonna go inside. Bye. It's time. We're going to shoot.
Can you see Lexi?
Lexi's that one. In the white. Lexi.
Oh, what?
The viewers wanna see you.
Eating food.
Purple potato chips.
Whoa. What is that? A beet chip?
Hey, bro.
No, wait. That
hey,
actually looks so good. What is it?
You have selective hearing because I just said purple potato chip.
But why is it purple?
Is it Tara?
Sweet potato.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Wow.
So they're going to be on the same thing. So cool.
Whoa, look at that. That's so cool. That's what we're dancing on.
No, it is a different one, isn't it? So those are the two oldest, or maybe Savannah's somewhere in there. I know Camilla is the oldest. Kaylee's the youngest. Kendall and KG are like in between. I'm gonna start learning birthdays. I know all nine of them for Twice. I'm gonna have to start learning birthdays for Vicha. That's just all there is to it. It's the natural progression of fandom. That's gotta be really fun with all the lights going. Like that right there would feel like a real show. Honestly, that would feel like a real show right there. With the lights and everything going on, that would be cool. Of course, there's no crowd per se, but that would be really fun.
how long did it take you to get there, Savannah?
Let's see, I moved it.
Wow. Yeah, you
did. Why do I look so much taller?
Wait, is that him?
How Lexi's holding on.
So Lexi, just keep that
far
in mind, I guess.
Too far to cool. My arm too.
Wait,
okay.
What?
I guess just you and Kendall keep that in mind.
You know, it's like at the center.
Are
like
we in center or who is off?
No, me and Kaylee are center.
Yeah. Look at the universe. It, they say you too.
One.
So let me.
Yeah. Look at the universe.
They say you too.
Center or who is off?
No, me and Kaylee are center.
Yeah.
Look at the universe.
They say you too.
One.
I'm guessing it's Korean staff. I'm assuming it's Korean staff, but I'm not sure because they're blurring all of them out. But I'm assuming it's Korean staff. So I wonder if Kaylee is translating for them.
The hardest part
would you say? For me, I think the hardest part.
Oh, I know what's the hardest part for me. This and this. Because, like, I think I've been doing it wrong, and then suddenly I realized it's this way. And it's just so fast, so many moves. I feel like I can't do it. And this part, too, because it's like two turns in like 1 second. So, yeah, I think that was really hard.
I mean, honestly, for me,
nothing.
No, no, the choreo, I think it looks less tiring than it actually is.
Yes.
So for me, I'm just trying to like keep the energy so the audience, it doesn't look like we're tired, you know.
So this is another thing that I'm thinking of, where I was talking earlier about like 2 or 3 years from now. I'm wondering if 2 or 3 years from now, they would you would sit there and say, oh, you say that this is tiring, is this new music video you're working on is really tiring. You're really tired from doing this choreo. Is this more tiring than YO Universe? And they would be like, YO Universe? That's the easiest choreography we've ever done. it's just funny to imagine these scenarios and as if they could go back and kind of see themselves right now and then where they are like 2 or 3 years from now, they'd be like, why did we think we were tired then?
Yeah. But, because I feel like when you're watching it as an outsider, it's like, oh, it doesn't look that tiring. It looks more fun, you know, but it's here. But when you're doing it's really exhausting.
It's really hard. It's like, kind of like hip hop.
You have to put your whole body in it, or else it's going to look like you're going like 15%.
Yeah. So and my favorite part, what's your favorite part?
Well, my favorite part? Honestly, I like the rap parts because like the switch, I like the boom boom big jump. I like that part, the drop.
Not gonna lie, I like the chorus a lot.
I do.
It's like satisfying to do.
Honestly, I like the beginning.
In the beginning.
The much but.
Oh yeah. That part.
When we do it together.
I think, yeah, this part.
Here we are. Those are my favorite parts.
Me too. Sure.
I can literally talk more actually.
Yeah.
Now I'm into it.
Not bad.
Wait. I've seen her smile 100 times through A2K. They're not as pronounced as Nayeon. Does she kind of have bunny teeth a little bit? Just a little bit.
Not
much.
Not bad.
Not much.
But when you take it out, it's
It's hot.
Wait, can I see?
Our hands are in the tubes.
Whoa. That's so satisfying.
How do you say it in Korean?
Hot.
So hot.
Cold. It's like hot as you feel hot.
Oh, so. Cold.
Kawaii.
And then he is Paul Wee.
Paul Wee.
Wee.
They say it so cold.
Chuoyo.
Normal is so.
Normal
chuoyo.
Normal toy.
Normal toy.
Towoyo.
Towoyo.
I would be asking her questions all day long. Kaylee would never stop teaching me Korean. Ever.
We need this every single filming.
Yeah.
This is like, you should name it. What's his name? You should name it.
Link.
You know, it looks like a snail.
Huh?
What? It looks like a snail because there's like two.
Mr. Snail?
His name is Gary.
Gary?
That's what I thought. I thought I saw that the name was Gary.
It's requested.
Yeah. Your name is by Gary.
Hey, Gary. Hey, that ate. The end was really good.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I'm just gonna try something else.
I like the end.
Give them an option.
Hey.
Like ash colors?
Yeah, well, that adds like the
makeup. Oh, 꺼졌는데?
Wow. You. Where did they eat?
People.
So, that's it. Did not even call it.
That's so funny! They're like panicking almost. They're like, what just happened? And then they're so happy when it comes back on. Yay! They all run over to it.
I dare you guys to try to learn this dance and not.
Okay.
Oh, it's a time.
I'm gonna get into part three quicker than I got into part two. Like, I'm several days behind on part two. Part three's already out. Again, I apologize for that. But it looks like we might end up with like four parts or so, because we've only gone through two individual scenes. So we've got four more to see, along with obviously more group scenes. So I would assume that the next video we're going to be seeing more solo scenes, but as long as they've taken with each of the ones prior, I'm guessing that we could end up maybe like four parts or so, which I'm fine. I'm here for all of this. I enjoy seeing the journey of these girls. Glad you guys are here along with me. Let me know what you guys think of this down in the comments below, and tell me what you think of some of the things that I had said, you know, thinking about where they were at day one, where they are now, and then like looking a couple of years from now back at this moment and how we might look at this, how they might look at this. Those are things that I'm interested in. Looking forward to this journey with them again. Like I said, going to go ahead and get out of here on this one. Jesus loves you. I love you. We'll see you in the next video, and I hope you have a great day.